Welcome back to the Teardrop camper build. Like I told y'all on the previous video, these pieces of half inch wood were given to me. I think somebody's using them for storm shutters and they just got tired of having them in their garage and asked me if I'd haul them off, and I thought, sure, I know exactly what to do with them. So let's start with an 8 foot board. Here we go. I've already cut these to width and length. Well, they were pre-cut to width at the store. So normally what I'll do is I'll run me a little pencil line so I know where to stay within my glue mark. No sense in spreading glue outside the area that you're not going to be securing together, because it's just a waste of glue. I'm sure there's probably a better way to do this, but this is the only way that looks good to me. I mean, I haven't seen any other way, but I will always open to suggestions. So the plywood's half inch. And of course, this is 3/4 inch here, thick. So what I will do is get our end squared up, and this first edge squared up here. And then get a little clamp. And if, let's say that your plywood deck is a little shorter than this board, or this board's a little bit, there's a difference. Just split the difference, because you may end up taking a router and running all the way around it, especially using this secondhand wood. You want to make sure that you get this as square as possible. You start with a good foundation and everything will work out good. Now I'm using, these are 1¼ inch drywall screws. Now I'm going to put these in here, and then I'll, because they'll stick through the plywood. Once it's all glued up, I can flip it over and grind them off.